بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وأصحابه وبارك وسلم وسلم تسليما كثيرا. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My respected brothers and sisters in Islam, on this day of Eid, it is not enough for us to say Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar wa lillahi hamd. But it is important that we understand this message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that we implement this message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and that we implement the sunnah of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. On the day of Eid, we want to remind ourselves of our commitment to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this campaign. We want to reaffirm our commitment to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We want to reaffirm our commitment to this community. And we want to confirm our commitment to our Muslim brothers globally, that on this day of Eid, on this day of Eid, we will not turn our backs on this community. We will not turn our backs on our Muslims globally. And we will not turn our backs on our brothers who is in prison globally, nationally and internationally. It is important on the day of Eid for us to say to the unbelievers that we are not prepared and we will not surrender to your kufr system. We say to you on the day of Eid that what Nabi Yunus said to his oppressor, you can rather imprison us, but we will not submit to your system. For verily the system of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will supersede each and every other system that exists on this globe. We say to you on this day of Eid, and we remind you of your responsibility as Muslims, as believers. We remind you once again of the verses of the glorious Quran, whereby Allah says to us in the glorious Quran that it is incumbent for you to unite, my respected brothers. And we remind you, and I remind myself, that let us seriously look at this instruction. Let us seriously look at the instruction of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. On this day of Eid, we want to say to those people who was part of this program and who is no longer with us today, that we remember you in our dwells. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must grant you the highest place in Jannah, inshallah. We remember those who are sick. We remember those who are in prison. We remember their families and friends and those who stood with them. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect those who are sick and grant them shifa, inshaAllah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the day of Eid that He should put sabr in the hearts of those families and friends whose brothers are languished in prison today. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on this day of Eid to grant victory to the Mujahideen throughout the world. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant steadfastness to those who fight in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu ولله الحمد. ربنا افرغ علينا صبرا وثبت اقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. واخر دعوانا هم الحمد لله رب العالمين. I greet you with the universal greetings of love, peace, justice and sacrifice. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما.